In this video, you will learn how to upload a video from your camera roll to YouTube. And so I'm doing this on my phone, so it might look a tad different than your iPad, but hopefully it's close enough where you'll be able to use the video. So I'm gonna go right to my YouTube app. So if you don't have YouTube on your iPad, you'll want to make sure to add that app to your iPad. And so when I tap on YouTube, you can see that I'm signed in already because at the top right, you can see my little profile picture. And then when I click on it, you can see how I'm signed in. So you'll want to start by signing in. So make sure you're signed in with your Northside, your regular Northside Google credentials. And then at the top of the screen, you'll see a little video button. It's right by the magnifying glass. So when I click on that video, it's actually going to open up my camera roll and it's going to show all the videos I have saved to my camera roll. And so I can just click on the video and then I can preview it. I can actually cut it here if I need to trim it or anything like that. But mine's good as is, so I'm going to click next. And then this is where you're going to give your video a title. So you can title it Turtle Research or End of Your Video or whatever your title is. If you want to add a description, you can, but it's not required. For privacy, I do recommend if you're going to have the kids on there to change it to unlisted, which basically just means it's not completely private, but only people that have the link can actually view the video. So I wouldn't be able to search for the video on YouTube. Like I couldn't just use the search feature. Once you've done that, you're gonna click the upload button at the top. And depending on the size of your video, it might take a little while. And I would just leave your screen on for the entire time that it's uploading. And then you should get an email that says that your YouTube video was successfully uploaded. So let me know how it goes. Let me know if you have any problems, and then we can troubleshoot from there. Thanks.